reaching the end of day two of the Fashion Week by Berns, and the very last show of tonight is Lovisa Burfitt. She's the winner of this year's Max Factor Award.
The name of the collection is Surreality, and I've been looking at the movement of the surrealists, and especially some artists.